Matt Schaefer, Director of Golf Course Operations at Marion Golf Club, maintains tournament conditions every day. And one of the most important machines he uses is the Selsco Transformer Greens and Fairway Roller. He says it does more than smooth turf. The Transformer saves money by reducing the need for fungicides.
I do know that dew removal constantly has an effect on disease development. So, you know, we're removing the dew, but there's something else going on there. Dr. Nicolai at Michigan State is doing a tremendous amount of testing in that regard. And there's something being done inside the plant that stimulates whatever, whether it's a hormone or something that gives the grass the ability to fight off the dollar spot. We had dollar spot and it was bad and I don't like to spray. So as soon as we started to do fairways, our dollar spot pressure and brown patch pressure went away and we were able to not have to spray as much. We've only sprayed 3 times this summer. So, and I gotta tell you, probably one was out of sheer paranoia.
With the Transformer, Matt also saves labor and reduces operating hours on his mowing equipment.
We cut Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and we roll Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday. We send out 3 fairway units, a cleanup mower, and a guy to support them. When we roll fairways, we send 2 guys out. And so each unit can do 4.5 acres, which is pretty quick. And also, you know, we leased our fairway units for 3 years before, but now that we're putting less hours on them, we were able to lease them for 6 years.
Of course, at Marion Golf Club, playability is paramount, and the Transformer delivers.
Makes for tighter lies, makes for firmer surfaces. We're all about firm and fast here. So, you know, that same quality that's on our greens just transcended right down into our approaches and our fairways.
Matt adds that the Transformer is easy to operate.
Real easy to run. They're actually easier to run than a fairway unit, in my opinion. So once those guys get acclimated on them, it's real quick. It's just so much simpler. You just travel up to the green, raise the wheels up, the rollers go down, and you're gone. Visibility is really good because you're sitting high. With a roller, it's all smooth surfaces, so you would think going up and down hills would really be a problem. That going uphill, it would slip, and coming downhill, it would get independent and start to slide, but that's not at all the case.
The Transformer is versatile, productive, and well-built, which adds up to a good investment.
Now, I do know that more modern clubs that have more open greens, they're using them on their greens because they have so much more productivity because they're so much wider. So now, if you could use that on your green to lessen the amount of time it takes you to roll greens and then also utilize it on fairways, then that makes that purchase pretty easy to make. I think they'll hold up a long time. You know, Sal has a history of building equipment that's heavy and is built well. We feel as though those rollers will last us 7-8 years.
To learn more about the Transformer Fairway and Greens Roller, call Selsco at 800-872-5726 or visit our website at selsco.com.